Soon cost less to cross the Tacoma Narrows Bridge. The State Transportation Commission says it plans to reduce rates by October 1st after getting more funding from the state. Right now, the commission wants your vote to decide how those reductions will be issued.